Hello, my name is Miroslav Vatenchuk. I am a lecturer at the Chair of Materials for Electronics and Energy Technology. Our chair is a part of the Department of Material Science and Engineering at the Friedrich Alexander University of Erlangen-Nuremberg, Germany. My field of scientific interest is phosphorus, especially in form of nanoparticles. A great part of my activities is academic management. Therefore, I am happy to participate in the project I10, which offers several possibilities to improve the education in nanotechnology at our chair and the whole department.
The main reason of participation of the chair IMED in the training program Innovative Photonics Education in Nanotechnology, IPEN, is a unique possibility to create, together with several colleagues from European Union and Israel, an educational training course for PhD students and young researchers, which, from scientific and didactic point of view, corresponds to the requirement of modern nanotechnology. It should further increase the reputation of the University Erlangen as the most innovative university in Germany.
Hello, I'm Dr. Jürgen Levchik. I'm a postdoctoral researcher at IMED Erlangen. Here we present a very powerful instrument to determine crystalline structure of material, which is called X-ray diffraction machine. This machine is a very powerful instrument to work with nanocrystalline, microcrystalline, or any dimension material, either inorganic or organic materials.
The fields of research on IMED are new semiconductor and dielectric materials, as well as devices for photovoltaics, detectors of ionizing radiation, new phosphors for light conversion in solar cells, and for photonic thermometry and imaging in medicine and industry. In each research field, several elements of nanotechnology and photonics are present, and more than 40 PhD students and young researchers of our chair need a systematic education in general characterization of nanomaterials and photonic methods of investigation as well as material engineering.
Hello, my name is Peter and I work here at the Solar Factory of the Future as a process engineer developing laser ablation processes. Here you can see an example how the photonics technology is used also in the nanotechnology. Our laser, which we are using for the patterning of very thin organic and inorganic layers in order to fabricate the organic photovoltaic modules.
There's a huge amount of knowledge in each field of science. What and in which extent is required to learn to be confident with necessary tools and skills is the main task of a good teacher. We are sure it will be provided in the frame of the IPEN project.